the bass on the track on my face in the back like I'm taking a slap. I need a drink. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Wow, this story is getting more and more interesting guys. When Wei Juntian and Chen Jiayan looked back, and the owner of the voice turned out to be the empress, they both fell silent immediately, even though they had protected themselves. The empress beat them up. Ling Xiao was surprised by the arrival of the empress. He asked the empress why she was willing to come to his residence, because his arrival would only make her gossip throughout the empire. The empress replied that she doesn't care about what other people say, and in this life, she only wants to marry with Ling Xiao, because them dare to hurt his future husbands. And the empress gave an order to punish them and their families for 9 generations. Wei Juntian begged pardon for his life, but for Chen Jiayan arrogantly said that she was a disciple of the Liyang sect. And why did the empress have to come like that for the sake of a piece of trash? Her Chen Jiayan sword. The empress was even more furious until an ice aura appeared around her. Ling Xiao with the attitude of stopping the empress, because it will only make the empress body burdened. And for the insult, Wei Juntian and Chen Jiayan gave, Ling Xiao will avenge himself 3 days from now. A while later, Ling Xiao went to his backyard garden to cultivate. All of his strength was currently filling his entire body, and he managed to make a breakthrough. It's not just an ordinary breakthrough. He had managed to expand from level 1 to level 9 of creation. Of course, because of this caused a commotion around Ling Xiao's residence. Break like that shone into the sky, making other flock. They all thought that this was an opportunity from heaven. Ling Xiao's residence was also heavily guarded by God, and anyone will be executed if forced to enter. While in his room, Ling Xiao was engrossed in looking at the empress' beautiful face. While being alone together, suddenly a cold aura on the empress' body going mad. Even Ling Xiao's arm froze just by touching the empress' body. What will happen to the empress, and what will Ling Xiao do to save the empress? Then all of you are curious. Let's watch chapter 3 of the manhwa Master of 10,000 Dao in the following video. In the last, thank you to Mr. Damon Emperor for your amazing music. Your creation is really really amazing, and I'm really a lot of it. And to all of you who doesn't subscribe my channel, don't forget to subscribe. There will be a amazing manhwa in the future. So enjoy this video, and see you on the other video. Bye bye.
so high, leaving me waiting all this time. You tell me that you need some space, some time to go and clear your head, and that you need to go and find your place. But you should be here with me instead. Now I'm so faded, hoping that you'll come back around. Got me waiting. Wait, it's got me feeling so down. I can't control my heart, and it's you that has it falling apart. I can't keep chasing, 'cause my feelings keep on spinning around. Scars you've left behind. Why are you going setting yourself free? But I'm never gonna let you go, never gonna stop this, so I'm always gonna chase my heart, even when it gets too dark. And I never wanna see this break, even if it's a mistake. Always hoping that you're gonna come back and stay. But I'm starting to lose hope, 'cause you won't pick up your phone. And I'm trying, oh, I'm trying to save this on my own. And I'm feeling so alone, started to set itself in stone, that you're never coming back, and you're happy on your own. I'm so faded, hoping that you'll come back around. You got me waiting, it's got me feeling so down. Can't control my heart, and it's you that has it falling apart. Can't keep chasing, 'cause my feelings keep on spinning around. You got me fading, hoping that you'll come back around. You got me waiting, 'cause my feelings keep on spinning around.
Yeah. Bye-bye.